Hey, Lynn.
Man, see that Honda problem, eh? What's up, man?